Rainbow, can you introduce about yourself? Okay, now how is the weather outside?
Sunny.
It's sunny. Yes. And where do you live? Very good. Now can you tell me how many students are there in your class?
There are 6 students.
How many boys and how many girls?
There are 3 boys and 3 girls.
Okay. And how many subjects are you studying? What are they? Okay. And what is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is math.
Why do you like math?
Because it's funny.
It's funny. Very good. Now look at the timetable and tell me. What subject have you got on Monday?
Math.
Yes. And what subject have you got on Wednesday? What subject have you got on Saturday? Okay. Now, when have you got English?
Monday.
Yes. And when have you got PE? Thursday. Okay, now the next question. What do you do after school?
After school, I help my mom and my
brother. Yes, and do you like playing with your friends?
Yes.
Yes, and do you go swimming?
Yes, I do.
Yes, I do. Okay, as a next. Now, can you tell me about your day?
Yes, I can.
Okay. Yes.
I brush my teeth at 5:45 a.m.
Okay.
I have breakfast at 6 a.m.
What do you have for breakfast? Yes. And do you like pizza for breakfast?
Yes.
Okay, yes, I do. Nice, Nick. Yeah, how do you go to school? My bike. Yes. Yes.
Fifteen.
What do you have for lunch?
Pizza and hot.
Yes. Yes.
Last one. I go to
Very good, Rainbow. Thank you and goodbye.